Robinhood Radio presents the best of the Berkshires from BerkshireStyle.com. BerkshireStyle.com is an online magazine and resource serving and celebrating the tri-state area. Breathtakingly beautiful and surprisingly unspoiled, the Berkshire region has long inspired gracious living. The online pages contain a wealth of local information, inviting all to do more to explore and support this very special community.
I'm Tony Tucker of Berkshire Style. Happy March. A taste of honey, tasting much sweeter than wine. The Beatles created a homage to honey when they released their version of the Scott Marlowe song in 1963. Today, Carla Marina Marquez, a honey connoisseur and beekeeper, is leading audiences to a deeper, more satisfying understanding of the sweet, viscous foodstuff. We take a look at her work and her upcoming lecture. Each week, our millennial writer, Charlotte Penrose, looks around the region for what's happening and shares her recommendations, the most interesting and fun events in the weeks to come. Here are some of her tips. Details to be found on the website. Ollie presents The Splendor of Schubert. Franz Peter Schubert, the famed Austrian composer of the late classical and early romantic eras, died far too young. Yet despite his short lifetime, he produced an incredible body of music, including more than 600 secular works, 7 complete symphonies, and a large repertoire of piano and chamber music. In this Ollie lesson led by Ken Starr, you'll explore Schubert's biography, music, and listen to many of his great compositions. At the Berkshire Museum in Pittsfield, the role and power of elections in American democracy. Wendy Schiller, professor of political science and international and public affairs at Brown University, will give a timely talk on the importance of elections in our country's democracy. She'll touch on how American elections have changed in terms of who runs for office and how. Gender, race, and ethnicity influence elections. The author and immensely popular professor will discuss the impact of big money, presidential electoral coattails, and the nature of political discourse in campaigns today at the Housatonic Valley Regional High School in Falls Village. Expert honey tasting delicious morsels. Every taste of honey is not only rich in flavor, but also in information. I can tell you about its floral source, region, and even the beekeeper's practices. Join honey connoisseur and beekeeper Marquez as she tastes and evaluates honey with the same methods of sensory analysis used by sommeliers. Whether you want to improve your knowledge of honey, refine your tasting skills, or just want a yummy Saturday afternoon activity, you're sure to get a delicious morsel at the Berkshire Botanical Garden in Stockbridge. Pillow Talk, the father of pillow. For the first time, the founder of Jacob's Pillow is getting his due in the first critical biography of his life, Ted Shawn, His Life, Writings, and Dances. The book's author, dance scholar Paul Scolari, will join the Pillow's director of preservation for an in-depth look at Shawn's pioneering role in the formation of America's first modern dance company and the founding of its internationally renowned festival and school right here in the Berkshires at Jacob's Pillow in Beckett. The Soul Rebels, New Orleans. Based on the New Orleans brass tradition, this innovative band has carried it forward with touches of funk, soul, hip-hop, jazz, and rock. Their profile is growing rapidly after a debut late-night TV appearance on The Late Show with Stephen Colbert, a feature on NPR's Tiny Desk series, a headlining set at the TED Conference, and recent performances with Katy Perry and DMX. Nothing compares to their eclectic live shows where they harness the power of horns and drums in a deep pocket funk party-like atmosphere at Infinity Hall, Hartford. Check out our website for further information. Just click on Happening This Week on the homepage of Berkshire Style. Our other features are accessed from the homepage. Please support our advertisers. Just click on the ads themselves that link directly to their website. Out on a Limb, 50 Shades of Grey. Catherine takes a look at her new car and the state of cars on the road today. She begins, quote, "The car I bought is blah, boring. The shape of its body is almost identical to every other sedan on the road. Its color is complex enough. I think it looks like the rich gray coat on my Russian blue kitten. but that's the best I can say for it, end quote. This is a fun read. Our favorite thing, more about bears, the black ones. Wildlife experts put Connecticut's total bear population at 800, growing by as much as 10% a year. Now the Friends of Topps Meat State Forest are planning a lecture on black bears in their carriage house. Berkshire Kitchen, red lentil soup with sweet potatoes and curry. This multicolored soup with its lingering, lightly curried aroma was discovered at the Woodlands, whose version featured cubes of potatoes and red beets, topped with some baby spinach. Jane knew she had to recreate this soup to be enjoyed at home and shares her recipe with us. Country Homes. Enjoy clean lines and sophisticated living in this four-bedroom farmhouse, recently published in Connecticut Cottages and Gardens. Multiple fireplaces, oak floors, high ceilings, chef's kitchen, and meticulously executed custom details throughout epitomize comfortable luxury. Move right into this open and airy home in Salisbury. Inner elegance. Hope is one of the most powerful and complex emotional resources at our disposal. Living with the anticipation for a certain thing helps protect us from the stresses of life. Somebody we love falls ill, and those with hope are sustained and comforted by the thought that their loved one will feel better soon. Behind the page, this is the space where I weigh in on important issues in my world, not necessarily the greater world. This month, I take a look at the Westminster Kennel Club and its Best in Show winner, the gorgeous standard poodle bitch, Siba. An added bonus, if you don't subscribe to us, check out our homepage for an opportunity to read Reasonable Expectations, where we consider ways that work to manage our resolutions. Our newly designed site is up, live and lively, online and on your phone, waiting for your visit. We're very proud of our 2020 look. We're an online magazine and resource here to help you find your way around the greater Berkshire area. All of us at Berkshire Style wish you a wonderful, wonderful week.
BerkshireStyle.com's mission is to seek out and celebrate the richness, vitality, and diversity of resources we have on our doorstep. If you have a passion for refined simplicity, regional charm, and good taste, you're in the right place. After all, what's life without style? BerkshireStyle.com.